time to scrap a bunch of stuff. Well, okay, first things first. Resources, food. Huh. Thought I had some of those.
Nice car.
Seems to be growing well.
Killed a Deathclaw with one bullet? Come on, what do you take me for?
It's true, I might not look it, but back in the day, I had quite the shot.
Yeah, or quite the imagination.
One second. And we're getting some food, thankfully. Your friends think you're a scaredy cat? We got multiple. Okay, you both are built. Okay, do I have any other? Actually, we need water. Okay. Hey, incandescent. How's it going? It's going good. Just doing some scrap, getting some setup. Furniture, beds. Doing just fine. Trying to figure out what you want to do today. Hey. Defense. How do I rotate you? One, two, there we go. Wait, how do I grab him? Like, okay. Why can I not? Okay, I guess I just can't assign him to shit. There we go. We just need a bit more food.
Hey, June. You hanging in there?
Oh, well, I guess
there. Okay, first thing first, see if we can find any more quick bits of food. There we go, just getting all the little stuff I need for now. Lots of steel. Goddamn. Ooh, asbestos. You being a good boy, dog meat? Yeah, you are. All right, we're slowly, slowly getting somewhere. Okay, crafting. Oh, I need a bunch of stuff for that. Oh yeah, forgot I had a level up. Alright, what else do we... let's grab that quick. I need level 7 for expert. I literally forgot I had that. And let me just see if there's any other random bits of fruit I can plant. If y'all know where, like, some mutt fruit or something is, like, early game, like, please do tell. Because I'm just kind of scattershot right now. Go. Where are you? First thing I'm gonna do right now is disassemble a bunch of the stuff I got. Is it over here? Nope. Okay, that was my weapons, and I believe the armor. Actually, first things first, let's the hell is just need a bit more food. We're getting there, we're getting there. Getting somewhere. Rawr. Woof. Okay, now let me just find the goddamn.
At least it's not raining.
Where's the goddamn campfire? Where are you? Oh, there it is. Give me that Deathclaw steak. Alright, what's my... There we go. We're doing much better. Let me go store all this crap. And then we'll actually... I think we'll actually continue. Or, well, I guess... start some stuff. Just wish I had a bit more food for everybody. But hey, gotta start somewhere. There we go. All right. What are my quests? Miscellaneous. Oh. Well, okay, let's go talk to Sturgis quick. Let's see what he needs. Yep.
Hey, Sturgis.
You willing to do some work?
Sure.
What kind of help do you need?
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long.
Hmm.
Why do you need my help to build beds?
Look, we got a lot on our plate, and we've been on the run for weeks. We need food, water, shelter, you name it. Well, you asked how you could help. I told you. Did you mean it or not?
Sure.
I'd be glad to help.
Okay. Good deal. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Oh, sheltered beds. Okay, let's get rid of all these. All right, take it easy, AJ. There we go. Hey.
Hey, Sturgis.
I like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it.
Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
Sturgis.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
Alright.
What kind of crops are you looking for?
It doesn't much matter. Potatoes, mute fruit, corn, whatever you can get to grow.
Alright. Well, let's go to Ten Pines Bluff. World map. There we go. All right, let's head out east. All right. We are doing some settlement stuff just to get some early levels. Okay, we're outside of Sanctuary, so I can't just scrap everything. Actually. Now that I know this place can be like made into something, this is when I can take everything. Perfection. This should just be, yeah, some rubber and plastic. There we go. Wait. I just want to see if Okay. Just scrapping something quick doesn't fill up my inventory. Okay. Give me all the hub flowers. Give me. Ah, fuck. Thank you. Yes, please give me everything and anything. A little bit of a trek to Ten Pines Bluff. But hey, hopefully we can kill something on the way and get a level up. Thick it excavations. All right, come on. Mutt fruit, potatoes, gourds. Come on, give me something. Oh, hey. Are you friendly?
Unless you're gonna pitch in here, keep a distance. Looking to earn some caps? I could use a hand here if you're all done gawking, you know.
You know what? Yeah.
Help you with what, exactly? I'm trying to fix this old water pump. Should be plenty of scrap in here. If I can get it drained out.
I could probably help for a few caps extra.
Just had to push, didn't you? 50 caps. Take it or leave it.
Sure.
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me out. Think you could fix them? The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
Okay. Okay, I see three. Oh, geez. I need to get the hell out of here, because, good lord, that is a lot of radiation. Okay, yep. Okay, how much did 300 get rid of? Okay, so I need 2 right away for that. Okay, and no, give me, yeah, no, give me the deathclaw steak. There we go. So good.
Hey, that's a ticket. You do the honors. Hit that switch on the end of the pump.
Listen to her go. Wait a second, did you hear that? It's over.
Hey. Okay, good. Okay. That's 23 and I need 11 and that one requires 7. Protect yourself. Gun nut. All right, cool. We'll probably go with gun nut for the next level.
Maybe if I close off this intake, I can get enough pressure.
Excuse me.
Meyer looks. I guess I shouldn't be surprised that started off. Anyway, I still got some tinkering to do on this thing. Should be too hard now, though. Thanks for pitching in. There's a little something before you clear out.
Thank you. Oh, nice. A unique facial tattoo, you say? Alright. A little bit of help along the way. Never goes amiss. It's only 38, but I have a lot of the ammo. We're getting somewhere. Potatoes, mute fruit in the wild, anything, come on. Work with me, work with me. There we go. Oh, chill.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
All right.
Is there something you need my help with?
Whew. Yeah, I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks, stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
Well, we'll certainly give it a good long think. People have gotten used to not being able to count on you folks. That's not going to change overnight.
Fair. The Corvega assembly plant, you say? Okay, that's over that way. Yeah. So, sorry, my nose is. Okay, how far away are we? Okay, it's a bit of a trek. But hey, let's do it. Maybe we'll find some butt fruit or something along the way. Come on, dog meat. Good boy. Oh, mother. But before we continue, I need to go use the washroom quickly. Be right back. I have returned. All right. Let's get over to the Corvega assembly plant. Let's beat the fuck out of some crate. Okay, we found Bedford Station. That's a feral ghoul. Okay. Give me that. Just a random wandering feral. Eh. Where, okay. Oh. Oh. Oh, okay. Where the hell did you go? Hey, nice shot, dog meat. Ooh, cord. Guess give me all of those. I will take some. Thank you. I forget, is the Corvega assembly plant, it's an absolute pain in the ass, as if I recall correctly. Let's see how I can handle it. Looks like we're about to run into something else pretty quick here. Oh, hey. I'll take Lexington. Oh, shit. Ooh, gimme.
That's it.
Thank you. What's wrong? Thank you. Okay, actually, if we stick, looks like if we stick to the road just a teeny bit. So.
Damn.
Oh, hi. Hey. Okay. Let's take some buff out quick. One on a stick. And some mutt chops. Holy hell. There you go, dog meat. Okay, we're good. Holy hell. I just wanted to check up in here. Because I spotted a feral girl through the thing with Vats. Somehow. Is he up here? Do I have a better weapon I can just... You know, let's just rock the double barrel for a little while. There we go. Ow. Thank you. There we go. No, you won't.